decide to shut the pod. That's only the beginning. There's a lot more blood and pain. Using the pod. I'll see if I can get your fingers stuck in it. Terrible, but that's just the warm up. Supply pod is open. Spend your dosh and shut up. I don't know why I gave you money. Spend it, or whatever. Break your arm, patting yourself on the back. actually save you. You're not dead. Good enough. You'll throw my results if you die too fast. My armor.
I suppose this could have scientific value. The human body is highly conductive. This is what's perhaps this suit requires further development. Armor integrity failed. Even the best occasionally
Somebody's wearing their big boy pants today. Or big girl pants. I don't judge. Protect the area, if you can.
Just wait until Kung Fu 3 comes out.
You aren't ready for this, but here it comes anyways. Don't bleed on the pod. It was hard to steal this many. Trainer pod design is not terrible. Orzeev did okay with this. Helping you somehow. Is this some sort of prank? You're not this good. I don't know why I gave you money. Spend it, or whatever.
What have we here? New subjects to tinker with. I hope you like pain.
Have I scared you? Don't hide.
Is this... Thor must bring out my guns! With bullets on the likes of you! Enough of this!
This is getting expensive. Kindly die the next wave. Behind you. Well, almost. Wave 11. I want you to get bored, so I made something special for you. expand your jaws, imbeciles, before I decide to shut the pod. Not even a scratch. Oh, I'm not impressed. I'm merely recalibrating. Shutting down. Any second now. Let's see what happens when we mix things up some. Try this one out.
So, from what I've noticed with the Spitfires here, is that they set it up to where the rack 'em up damage boost that I get from headshots also applies for the damage from the fire over time. So the fire over time does more damage as well. That's pretty fucking sick. Check something real quick.
pounds. It won't be that easy again. Don't bleed on the pod. It was hard to steal this many.
My buddy wanted me to be Firebug.
Wave 17.
Not the worst class you could have picked. You could have picked Medic. That's... Medic's okay, but it's not super viable solo.
Just head to the pod. You got lucky. The fact your survival is an accomplishment is pathetic.
The way I have my Firebug built, maximum, I have him set, I think, for maximum, like, bullet damage. Yeah. I got him made as best I could. I know there's a lot of people out there that look at that will probably look at the build and think, no, you're doing it wrong. You gotta make it for the microwave gun or the flamethrower. Nah, I'd rather have something with more range. Keep him away from me.
If you can.
Fourth one. Well, this increases the ground fire duration, so the incendiary grenades and the molotovs, the ground burns 20% longer. That's why I got it that way. I don't even know why I'm defending the area. I don't need the money or the experience. I mean, the good thing about Firebug, really, is the plasma beam from Matriarch does nothing to me at level 25. But I'll take your advice and we'll try the heat wave. That might be a good thing. We'll try it. Zed shrapnel is good. That's actually really good. And for the purposes of keeping you guys informed too, the record for this map, I'm here to circle while I'm dead, Ian. Hey, I get you, man. The current record for this map is wave 26. So we're gonna beat that real easy. I'm not trying to throw shade, but that's an easy record. Compared to other ones I've taken, this will be completely fine. You guys can't hear my music, but Shepherd of Fire just kicked on while I'm playing Firebug. Alright, that kind of did stumble him, that's cool. It is actually stunning the flesh mount to quarter pounds, that's solid.
Area breached. You are so screwed now.
Larynx, I know you got the game in your library, I saw you added it. If you ever want to play, dude, just let me know.
No, you know I am a pride, agent of wealth, bearer of needs.
Actually, you know what? Sell that. I guess something else is full auto. And I got a sick skin for this too. My golden incendiary Mac 11 or Mac 10. Yeah, the nade launcher and my molotovs. The ground burn is really good. But it was stumbling that flesh pound when it got point blank with me, so take what I can. Where you at, big guy? Stumbled him for a second there if you didn't see that.
Try to stay alive until you beat one of my clones. Vulture and I have a bet about who will kill you.
The problem with Firebug is a lot of classes, it seems like they can take more abuse. Firebug can't take a whole lot.
Wave 21.
My survivalist has damage resistance. He's the all around. More armor, can take more damage. Has things that prevent him from taking so much damage, same with him. Demolition is just, he's explosive, extraordinary, obviously. Medic is good when you're in a group. Support, it's a shit ton of damage. Commando, shit ton of damage too. And Berserker, everybody knows how Berserker plays if they've watched me at all. He's all about eating the damage. Hang on a second. I'm just changing around my music playlist because I got it playing a YouTube playlist and some of the songs don't belong with what I'm doing. And for the fuck of it, we'll just... That's me! Oh, while I'm here. Fight till we're free. Up past the edge. Cheap poop from a bit.
Hey,
My controller overlay is like lagging behind. Alright, it's caught up. Smack 10's kinda good. The only thing I wish is that, like, Firebuck had more weapon options. Like, after I take the record, because I'm gonna try for that, I'm gonna get the wave 30. I'm gonna fuck around with his weapons, just to have fun. Probably pull out the Dragon's Breath Trench Gun, fuck around with that. Thank you, Nightbot.
Activate Omega Maneuver 12. Get them, my children. Yourself up. hush and shut up. Do you know the resource cost of a flesh pound? No, of course not. You think that's enough bull? Really?
Alright, at 3 waves, I'll tie the record. Easy peasy.
Wave 24.
Oh, why am I commando? This isn't good. I don't have any of my perks available because I somehow switched to commando. just click somewhere? This wave and I'll get my perks back. Why did I do it on a boss wave? That was so dick. I love you, Copper. Told you. Whoa, hey, no fighting here. Not in my stream. My good Christian stream, goddammit. You were no fighting in my good Christian stream. Now let me decapitate a bunch of Zeds, hold on.
Wave 25.
Hope you're doing well, Copper. I was told to play Firebug by a friend of mine. However, Channel Points Redemption is still active for Pick My Class. Saying you have to, saying it's there. I learned how on Streamlabs to set up different audio channels. So I can listen to whatever I want, and you guys can't hear it. And my records won't be invalidated because of muted audio. Shoulders messed up? That sucks, man. Hey, Minnie.
Wave 26.
Got off work tonight? It's great. Hell yeah. I'm off the next 2 days. D&D here pretty soon after 2 weeks off of the campaign. Hell yeah.
Just waiting.
Where would they be without ship? Who else is gonna dive into the death worm's mouth? I just beat the record. I'm so going.
Move it, idiot. Get some gear.
Just gonna fuck around with some other stuff now.
All those things that help you not die. Your weak little body is not that strong.
I'm just doing some music work real quick.
Fall down, fall down.
Yeah, the record for this map was 26.
Hurry up so you can
die. I'm not throwing, you know, hate or anything like that. It's just 26 is easy. Now I'm just fucking around with other guns now.
Try this one on for size.
I'm gonna make it to at least 30 before I'm like, okay, I think I'm done now. But I go for this. It isn't worth doing. I think this is a beefcake wave and I wasn't even paying attention because they're getting bigger when they hit me. Alright man, you have a great night. I was gonna pull up something to show you in just a second after that wave. If you got a second. Let's do... So this is the records leaderboard. That's 5 hours 15 minutes for my first one. I was just going to show you the leaderboard and show you what I got. I'm trying to see my longest one. Alright, my longest one is Burning Paris, 6 hours 48 minutes 57 seconds. And I made it to wave 129, that was on my Xbox One 2 years ago. Unfortunately, that VOD was not saved because I didn't highlight it, but they're still letting me keep the record, thankfully. One guy that is on the leaderboard, Nezzy, Nezisoth, he took a few of my records that I had, but I've played with him. Like, he's a good dude. The NeziSoft guy. Let me see if I can find his. Yeah, so Farmhouse. That was the first record I ever took. I had Wave 122. He took it a couple months later, I think. Yeah. But he made it to wave 254, which is the max wave. It took him 16 hours. And I messaged him after he took a few of them. I'll show you. I just wanted to say GG on the Farmhouse Infinite Onslaught. I don't think I can manage 254. You earned it. No doubt. He said I was pretty tired. No doubt. I hope you don't want to take all my records. He's a good guy. Absolute legend at this game.
Buy things. Not that it will matter. You'll still die. There are plenty more scrapes where that came from.
We're gonna sell that.
Think fast, or as fast as you can, so think slow.
Yes, I do need to run. You have a good one. Hey, you have a good one, man. Thank you for stopping by.
New slice.
Alright, that's kinda cool. Dude, this thing kicks ass! This little fucking flare gun is awesome.
It's your funeral, leaving your armor like that. Of money. I will exterminate you.
Come, Rum. I can't kill what I can't see.
Bring it up.
Time for a new experiment. Let's try gas. See what I have for you now. Enough of these little attacks. Oh, I'll burn your lungs.
Brother, this little flare gun is impressive.
Now, I'm done playing softball here.
I'm keeping it.
cabby imbecile. Try some kid-sized gear.
Yeah, that DOT. So it's actually the alt fire. So the base fire shoots a single flare that does damage over time to one enemy. That's the alt fire. Everybody knows the microwave guy. They made Firebug viable. This was a meme class. I swear it was. Game so far. The game's amazing. I just took my world record.
No, of course not.
I'm doing great, man. Back to the Helios.
Time for some new tactics. Adapt or die.
Okay. Would anybody be opposed to me going back to Gunslinger so I can finish leveling that one up? That's the only one I don't have a 25 right now. Alright, I'm going back to that for this class, for this round. Get the winter buds.
Pod closing soon. Hurry up so you can die.
If it was a defend the area out here, maybe. But I'm not doing it inside in tight space this wave. Problem with the winter bites. It's not a bullet, it's a projectile, and sirens can block them. Good thing about the winter bites, they destroy everything.
Of course. English language isn't enough. Get more ammo.
Alright, we're gonna go to wave 40.
Try this one on for size. I think you'll find it snug and deadly.
Probably gonna switch these out for the Spitfires because I miss that damage every time. Squeaks, where that came from.
trader pod design is not terrible. Horzine did okay with this.
I don't even know what this thing does.
I could carry that. You can't.
I don't need upgrade.
Tiny.
They're plenty powerful.
Won't let you derail my progress.
Come on.
Would you like to be? Is it plasma intriguing? Lightning is a rather common phenomenon. The human boss is hiding. Rerouting power from shields. Edars, please do away with it. You still understand nothing. This has taken a strange twist. Utilizing plasma is a fine art.
Uh-oh.
This may result in electrolysis of your fluid.
I'd pay attention to my health.
Isn't plasma intriguing? Such blind electricity has great potential for serious burns or death. This is what's called the fourth. Surely I can improvise around this. Even the best occasionally.
I will brook no further resistance. Die, flesh sack.
I was wrong.
Okay, that was rough. Maybe I'll keep the winter bites.
Because
they do more damage.
If not, buy armor.
Where the hell did I go? Oh. So in the sky.
Protect the area if you can.
I love you, Matt. I need you to buy me an AF 2011.
so.
I want this gun arrow. That worked so well the last round. You're the boss. Sneak attack, sucker punching assholes.
Didn't want you to get bored, so I made
enough
special for you.
Y'all ain't shit.
Don't get too were plenty more squids where that came from.
Come on, bitch.
Insist on getting in the middle of a family dispute. By my calculations, I'm how predictable. Plasmas are useful in a large number. This is how science really shields press.
I'm gonna keep going until I think about something else I might want to do. I don't know.
Keep the zeds out of that area.
I'm not doing the objectives. You love me. Oh shit! Give me a second.
Don't bleed on the pod. It was hard to steal this many.
You got good timing. No, you got really good timing too. Let's see. I'm just doing some Streamlabs stuff.
We were in band. We have some pipes on us.
It wasn't even that, bro. It was like... So...
No, I'm saying, like, if I would have shouted at max volume, I would have cranked up my mic.
Probably. Because I said, hey, you know, I'm going to go to round 40 if you want to do something. I just finished wave 40. So I'm at wave 41. Let me, I gotta get the results screen, so I gotta let myself die for the record to be validated.
Yeah, I was checking something on World War II.
Keep the area secure. That means killing his ass.
Toss my guns.
Bit of beta for the next expansion.
It
has open access to the order. I got kicked from the server 6 times before I gave up. No, it wasn't for, you know, saying anything or anything like that. It was just, their beta servers are so overloaded.
It's the same thing with Destiny servers last night. They were bogged to hell and Destiny was having a hard time.
Well, those are live servers though.
It's a scrape ground, so I don't want to let myself die on a scrape ground, you know how that goes.
It's a matter of pride at that point.
Yeah, I'm using the 3-round burst pistol. So they made Firebug viable from my research now. They gave him the HRG Scorcher, which is like the grenade pistol. Primary,
I've seen that.
Primary fire fires a flare, which is damage over time to a single enemy. Alt fire explodes the flare out of the gun and does pool of fire damage and does extreme damage over time.
The alt fire looking ring, basically.
If you have yourself set up for like ground fire and DOT for Firebug, the Scorcher is the weapon to go with.
Ground fire is like the only choice to go with it, honestly.
So the way my Firebug is set up, I have him set for the bullet damage, so I can use like the M16 and all that.
Fuck, that next Monster Hunter game ain't coming out till next year.
Yeah.
Fuck that. Kinda hyped for it though, but...
This will be fun.
Give me something that's not a scrape round, come on.
I know Jake won't play Monster Hunter with me after
Monster Hunter
what
movie?
They did with World.
Diagnostics again. You idiots must have broken something.
It's a fun game. It's just World like screwed up everything with their unskippable cutscenes.
I like story in games, don't get me wrong. But I also like playing a game.
See, it'd be a different story with World if there wasn't a cutscene every 5 minutes. Or if they were skipped. Like, if you put cutscenes at, like, key turning points, not every 5 minutes, but still made them unskippable, I'd be fine with that. But, you know, every time you... Oh, walk down this path. Cutscene. Oh, cutscene's over? Here, turn around this corner. Another cutscene. Here you go. Your target's over here. Here's another cutscene. But you can't skip it.
Brother, I can't die.
Well, you can't. You just gotta let yourself. I might eventually get that game if it like ever goes on sale for like 10 bucks.
What?
The Killer Clowns from Outer Space.
Hey, what's going on, Rusty? We just took our 11th record. I just have to remember to cut the VOD. I'm just letting myself die so it gets validated.
Hot dogs, horseshoes, and hand grenades, you say?
Alright.
Big one.
I have died. Minutes, 10 seconds. Okay, let him see all the results.
Oh, it's okay, Jake. I almost stabbed myself in the face today.
Don't do that. You need to be alive.
What? Am I not allowed to unalive before you?
Exactly.
Nah, if anything, it would have been a complete accident.
Alright, so I gotta make a note of this. Let's see. We'll go with 2 hours 14 minutes. Move on. Sticky notes.
Yeah, there was this thing. The thing I used for my wrapping